Well, hello and welcome to our 2021 Crosby Fall Concert. So this is a collaborative opportunity we've done between the band and the orchestra, and it's a tradition we love to keep. So this year, because we recently experienced NTI, we at least get to perform with our students. So we realize it's not a live concert tonight with an audience in mind, but we are thrilled that our students at least got for 5 days a week to prepare as an ensemble to play together. So we are excited to do this with you tonight. And we'll start with the orchestra. So Ms. Webb, would you like to speak to what pieces you're playing tonight?
Absolutely. We're going to start off the concert with a piece called Goblin Dance, which is by Doug Spada. And then we're going to finish with Adam's Family, which is by Vic Mizzi, and it's arranged by Paul Jennings.
And then the band portion will include two pieces. So one of the guest conductors you get to see, her name is Miss Daniel. She was our student teacher that we had for 6 weeks. So Miss Daniel, if you're viewing, hello. Our students love working with you. The piece she's going to be conducting to is called Invasion of the Five-Headed Slimy Slow-Mo Monsters from Outer Space. Yes, that is the full title. And it's arranged by a composer named Dan Adams. And then we are concluding with a medley of Halloween tunes that I'm sure you're going to recognize. And it's called A Rockin' Halloween, and that was composed and arranged by Michael Story. So we thank you so much for tuning in for this evening, and we hope you enjoy our selections.
Thank you. Yeah.